Hi, I'm Cassie Parker at Renters Warehouse, and this is your Tuesday tip. When you have a rental property, it's still important to keep up with those annual repairs. They might escape your mind since you're not living in the property, but some of those things would include getting the gutters cleaned, having your water heater drained, or perhaps even servicing your HVAC. So keep those things in mind, even though you're not living in the property, as things that should be done to keep it in good standing condition for your tenants and for your sale later down the line. I'm Cassie Parker, and this has been your Tuesday tip.